Dude, check it out. The Shaytards in the van where it all started, right here. Wow.
You are now watching the Shaytards vlogs. Just sit back, relax, follow along.
All right, let's unload. All hands on deck.
Are you ready? Because this might get boring. I mean, really cool.
Hi. We are having another baby.
If life is worth living, then it's worth recording.
Daddy's home! If I'm gonna be doing these videos for a year, I'm gonna need to make a truck tripod. I'll call it a TT. I love TTs.
Yeah, oh, jeepers.
You did it! You did it!
Oh.
Baby Todd's gonna be old enough to do gymnastics too!
This is like the Little Mermaid when she comes out of the water. She goes.
Hardly believe it's been 4 years.
This is actually one of my lifelong dreams, to be able to ski with my entire family.
It makes me feel very happy and loving and just grateful.
We've uploaded 1,869 videos.
I'm so lucky I've never gotten beat up yet.
I want to go.
Where are we going?
I remember my mom having one of these. Oh, this is creepy.
Can you guys see me? You know, we gotta learn from our past. Hit me in the tooth! Can you see my breath?
This is dangerous.
Let's not stop.
What?
Colette?
What? I'm getting in trouble in the vlog, guys.
Hey, I love you.
I love you.
I am racing to the airport to see my sweetheart.
You are looking gorgeous.
Thanks.
Why do you look so hot?
Well, honey.
What did you do?
Dude, are these heated seats?
These are super heated. I'm like, ooh,
my bum's warm.
That's weird.
Never end story. Spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
I know how to make babies happy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. My gosh.
Come on, Mom.
You're on the computer, on the camera.
Oh, hi.
Woo! Hey, there's Mommy Tard.
I sit down at my computer to see.
You have any holding your little sister's hand?
Yeah. You have to learn to do this.
This.
What?
Shaytard, where are we going? Tell me right now.
Ready?
Sure.
Whoa.
Kevin, you're so strong. That's a 50-pound mom suitcase right there.
If your mom can do it, then you have to.
It's actually harder than it looks.
Nice.
Go. Faster.
Let's keep practicing it, and then we'll turn the camera on once you get it, okay?
Looking good, dude. Show long time
Snazzy.
For sure.
I like
New York.
It.
Turn around, dude.
Oh, no. Here we go. Oh, snap.
You are crazy.
Gavin?
There's my offspring. I made him.
Whoa! Careful, dude.
I almost got it.
What you have done so far today.
Some sort of adventure. Oh, I beat you. Sorry.
I want you to come over here and love me. Are you busy?
I was just doing my chores.
Is this a restaurant?
Uh-huh.
And what do you serve at your restaurant?
We serve everything in the whole entire world.
What?
No, don't tell. No.
Come on, tell me.
So we're at an arcade and Gavin got 1,000 tickets. Where'd he go? I thought the other pink one was mine, but this one's mine. And it's still pink.
Look.
Woohoo.
Do it up there high.
That's because she's amazing.
Yeah.
You're hanging 10.
Just so flexible. Look at you.
Seriously.
Good job.
Yeah, I jumped into
nice.
It.
Yeah. Guess what? It's time for Princess Tried to get into gymnastics.
So, Maeve, you ready?
Wait, Maeve.
When you grow up and you're a teenager, I want you to swear, cross your heart, hope to die, that you'll never lie to your father.
Okay.
If I could be half as cool as my daughter, I would be like super awesome.
And pretty princess number two. Pretty.
That's it, I'm from the side.
It's just nice to see reality.
Emmy, do you know that you have been in the Shaytard vlogs
longer than any of the other kids?
Ha 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 ha!
I don't think so!
I'm gonna be living that good life. I'm gonna be living that good life.
Wee! Wee!
Do you remember that, Lucas?
Yeah,
you don't remember that?
Hey, princess!
Emmy, get over here. She's like, no.
She fainted.
No. And
he fainted.
I can do it.
Wee.
Wee. You don't remember that at all?
He's waiting patiently.
Emmy's been in the videos longer than anybody else.
She was this big.
Other than me.
It's just a cool family.
All right, you little world traveler. Get your suitcase up there. Pull it up there.
Say hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
Oh.
I love you. Give me a kiss.
Did you miss your daddy? Did you miss your bunkin' daddy? Oh, I love you.
Hello, McFly. Where's your manners?
Mama. You put my eyes on my face. I need those glasses for protection.
Rock Tart, ready? Catch.
He did a good job.
Yeah.
Brock, you're doing awesome.
Get it. Oh, you.
Will you do the spider song? The itsy bitsy spider.
Feed the baby. Is that good? Animal crackers in the sand.
I guess not.
Being good to each other.
Daxton.
He's asleep.
Oh.
Quit crying. Don't you like being in the closet with mom?
Daxton, are you gonna get ski boots?
He's never walked in the sand before. This is his first time.
What? Your arm is like as big as him.
My arm is?
Yeah.
Well, it's because I'm buff. I'm not sure if you know or not.
Here we go. Okay, it's going to come in. This is called a wave. Your very first tiny wave. Here it goes. Oh, it's cold.
Zig, 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 zig. Hi.
Too slow.
Oh, I saved you.
Wow, dude.
I'm out of here.
See, man, this is why it's worth recording your life. To remember times like these.
Cut!
Whenever I hear the song of a bird or look at the blue sky. Whenever I feel a rain on my face or the wind as it rushes by. Whenever I touch a velvet rose or walk by a lilac tree, I'm glad I live in this beautiful world. Heavenly Father created for me.
Beautiful. Oh, there's another verse.
A lot of people are saying that I shouldn't do it, and that it was a bad idea, and that I was jeopardizing the future of my family, and it has just gone to show that if you have an idea and you believe in it, don't listen to anybody else. You have to step out on a limb sometimes. You have to be daring. You have to take chances. You have to be willing to do something that only you believe in. Even if everybody around you says it's not possible and it's not smart and it's probably not the safest way to do things, if you believe in yourself and you believe that it's a good idea, do not listen to anybody else. That's just straight up truth. And I didn't. I knew I loved what we were doing. I knew that we could make it happen. And now 5 years later,
I don't say this to brag, but we are making more money than we've ever made before. And I don't say that to brag. I say that to encourage you.
So I'm wearing my grilling hat. This is the only hat I could find real quick, so I just put it on.